So in this video, we will demonstrate an experiment about electrostatic force.
For the materials we use in this experiment, we use a balloon and a piece of tissue paper.
First step, inflate the balloon. Second step, rub it on your hair.
And third step, put the electrified balloon into the test.
As you can see, the balloon attracted the tissue paper. It's because the balloon has positive charge and the tissue paper has neutral charge.
This movement of electrons causes the neutral object to get a low positive charge.